One,
three. Tracing our fingers from right to left, we're too drunk to even walk. And all of a sudden you bring up our problem, so I guess you wanna talk. 'Cause they say the bigger the love, the harder the fall. Well, I'm crashing through the floor. Said you're leaving when the morning comes. All packed up. If the feeling's gone, stay awake, stay awake, stay awake with me. Just keep on holding on. So I'll keep on holding on.
Hey guys, welcome back to my video. If you are new here, my name is Victoria. Don't forget to comment, subscribe, and smash that like button. So, I got acrylics. They look really bad since they're like $10 drug ones. And it's like hard to do anything with them because I've never really had acrylics. Because I just have like naturally long nails. Like, look at that. Like, that looks so bad. But whatever. I thought it would be cool to try them for a little bit. This is probably going to be the only time I ever do acrylics because I'm a cheerleader. So, I have practice tonight. So, yeah, that's going to be great. We're going to a pool today, gonna be pretty great. So yeah, let's get ready with me, I guess. So first of all, I have to get a bathing suit on, which I have one. And then, so I'll put my bathing suit on. So ready? One, two, three. And I changed locations. Wow, look at me, I'm just so magical. Let me put like actual clothes on. Ready? One, two, three. Okay, guys. This is my outfit for the day-ish. It's like a cover-up. Okay, now I'm gonna just brush my hair and then probably put some mascara on. We'll be on our way. Didn't straighten at all, I guess, guys. That's fun. Okay, so now I'm gonna go get my mascara. I'll be right back. Hey guys, I got mascara, Mary Kay. Definitely not mascara that I use. So, whatever though, I guess. And I already messed up my hair whatsoever. I've gone to practice and I went to a campsite and then I went to a few pools and that's basically it. And I've been out of school for like 2-3 weeks now. Okay, bye guys.
GG.
It's so nice. Can we take pictures after?
Yeah.
Because there's water on it.
Wait, ready? Let's go to the bottom. Ready?
One, two, three.
Okay, bye, Liv.
was, we got ice cream. Or gelato. Mm-hmm.
Mommy said to be ready by 4.
Okay.
Clothes on and off, everything. But don't you have to get your stuff on from Chia?
Yeah.
So you have to stop at the house?
Yeah.
Whose house?
My mom's. Mm.
It's in Georgetown, right?
Uh-huh. Ah. I have the hiccups.
You have an hour.
Who are you talking to?
Who are you talking to? My vlog. Oh my god, I have the hiccup. My vlog. And the hiccups, guys.
No! No!
Oh,
no.
Ah.
A
little better?
Ow, I'm dying. I'm going to put such funny edits in. Ah!
Stop yelling!
Why do you do with all this stuff?
Ah!
Stop! This is why no one wants to watch you. Go, go!
Watermelon, that's watermelon.
Look at my nails, guys.
They're
so long.
I'm dying.
Go follow my YouTube video.
My head.
No.
You guys barely can see me.
Okay, perfect. So what I'm thinking for tonight is these Gray Nike Pros. Cute. And then these are Nike Pros. And then this black Nike sport bra. So yeah, let's get into that. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Okay, so yeah, that's that. Oh, and one of my nails fell off. Fun. So I'm just gonna have to, when I show people, I'm just gonna have to go like that. Okay, fun. Now I have to brush out my ugly, disgusting hair. I might put it up in a bun tonight just for like the fact that it's like this. It's just gross and ugly and, or maybe not. Wait. Ew, my hair is disgusting. Okay, when I'm done with that, I'll come back. Okay, guys, I am back. And guess how many hair elastics I have to put in my hair? I think that's like... I think it's like 4 or 5. Okay, guys. What time is it? I don't know what time. Hey, Siri. What time is it?
It's 5:28 p.m.
We love Siri, everyone. We're fun, fresh. Guys, I'm getting my hair cut.
Oh my god.
You guys probably think I'm so boring. So if you think I'm boring, oh my god, look at how tiny this sock is. It looks big on camera, but like, wait, let's do a comparison. My foot. It's stretchy. Oh, my mom basically said she's gonna be late. She's gonna be in here 10 minutes, and I usually leave like right about now. But you know what? Now, my Infinity sneakers, these are like fives. They run okay, guys. If you are a cheerleader and you need to get Infinities, and like you're usually like a 3 and some in like a certain type of sneaker, you're like, oh, I'm gonna get 3s. No, they run like hecking small. Like I was like maybe I think a 1 when I got. Oh my god, look at guys, we changed locations. Okay, let's fill up my hydro flask. Oh, hi. Guys, we're working on a pyramid tonight. If you don't know what that is, it's basically when the cheerleaders hold up the flyers. The flyers. It's hard to explain. I'll put in a picture of what a pyramid is supposed to look like. Maybe, if I'm lazy or not. My favorite part about my hydro flask is that all of the ice gets stuck to the ground. Wait, it all floats up to the top and it's super fun to do. But yeah, I'm weird. Put the cap on. Okay. Now I'm gonna take this. I'm gonna wipe off all the excess and now. Good. Oh, and yeah, you guys already know. I'm just stupid. Now I'm gonna have my special cookie that I always have before practice. Not really, but we're gonna say I do so I don't get in trouble. But like, I mean, they're good. I probably shouldn't be eating this before practice, but you know, who cares? I'm gonna talk about guys. Guys, that's the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed it. This is like 2 or 3 days later. I don't even know what day it is. It's summer. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And don't forget to comment, subscribe, and smash that like button. Bye, guys.